I'm Mike McFadden, candidate for U.S. Senate, and I approve this message.
The threats to America's safety and security are very real. But what have we gotten from Al Franken? Patently false partisan attacks and a rubber stamp for Obama's failed foreign policy. This is not the leadership Minnesota deserves. Just listen.
A travel ban. Would you support it?
Obviously, it's insufficient to have a travel ban from those West African countries.
Senator Franken, yes. your opponent has been very clear. He says he wants a travel ban.
Right.
Which is it? Do you support a travel ban or not?
Well, let me tell you what I've been doing.
But what about the travel ban, though, and this quarantine? Right. Do you agree with what...
We
want to know where you stand on the travel ban and the quarantine.
What I'm saying is that is totally insufficient.
Al Franken. He's just wrong for Minnesota.
Paid for by McFadden for Senate.